I love his face in the middle of a game. I'll look at it and I'll be like, okay, he's either excited out there, we're doing great, or he's iffy, or, you know, sometimes like today at the end, he looks at me, he's like, I'm out of shape. It's hard coming back from the Bahamas playing a basketball game, you know, holding his hand, this guy, same thing, he has a certain energy, you know, he gets after the ball, he's a great dribbler, he's driving in hard, he's one of the few guys out there who spots the few guys. But hey, I really enjoy